Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscope Studio, and right now you're seeing the interior images through Kaleidopod Parlor, created by Charles Karadimos. Charles creates traditional dry cell object chambers for his kaleidoscopes with lamp-worked glass, so the delicacy of the glass pieces. And he always includes some stringers of black glass that give that crisp outline to all of his images. His mirror systems are two mirror systems creating single central mandala images that are meticulously precise. Now allow me to show you the wonderful kaleidoscope that's creating all of that imagery. The object chamber, you can see through the frosted masked glass on the background here, that we have dichroic glass, we have lamp-worked glass, all these pieces that tumble and turn in the kaleidoscope. The object chamber is held in by traditional copper foil stained glass soldering techniques, and that is how Charles builds his kaleidoscopes. And the exterior is six pieces of black glass that are fused and slumped. And here you see the depth of the dichroic glass that he incorporated into the black. Some midnight blue dichroic extending all the way up through here. And then Charles also adds a layer of clear on top, so there's a real depth to the dichroic fusing that he does for the exterior of his kaleidoscopes. So you can really see the depth to the gold and the blue and the dichroic, all the colors. And then they are slumped to create these side panels, the two pieces for the foot area, and then two pieces are used at the eyepiece as well. But then all traditional copper foil stained glass soldering techniques to actually build the kaleidoscope. He's added some black felt at the bottom, and then an optical lens and front surface mirrors are all sealed inside. He signs his work by etching into the glass, and here we see the date 2019. And on this side we see number 3, and here we see his signature, C.S. Karadimos. The overall size of the Kaleidopod Parlor, the base has a width of the diameter at 2 1/4 inches. It has an overall height approximately at 4.5 to 4 3/4 inches. It has an overall length of the entire kaleidoscope just over 6 inches. The eyepiece has a diameter at 1 1/4 inches, and the opening to the mirror system is approximately 1/2 inch in width. The object chamber has a diameter at 1 7/8 inches. This is Kaleidopod Parlor. A beautiful parlor kaleidoscope created by Charles Karadimos, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.